Fashion can help express who you want to be. This time, it will explain how people with generalized pustular psoriasis are forced to be.
When I'm having a really bad flare, there are times when it feels like someone's stabbing me with lots of knives over and over again.
It can start with the simple fever. Once my skin starts to turn red, little blisters or pustules can start to appear.
And it feels like paper cut, but times 10,000.
It was so bad all over my entire body that I couldn't even pick up my daughter. Even if she touched me, I would move away because sometimes just lightly brushing up against different parts of my body hurt so badly.
Listening to the words of people with GPP is not enough to convey the true extent of the disease on their lives. That's why I'm convinced that art is a very good medium that can translate their suffering. So in a way, I see my role as their interpreter. It felt very powerful, this vision of Dale overwhelmed by the pain of thousands and thousands of cuts. This outfit captures how the symptoms of GPP keep Christine physically and emotionally separated from the people she loves. I chose this material because how I felt about Brandon's experience. Like his GPP flare was a wildfire, raging out of control all over his skin. Christine uses knives as a metaphor when describing a GPP flare. This ultimate fear is right there for anybody to see.